Okay, so we all know that when you put Orbeez in water, they grow.
But today we're gonna test if they grow when you put them in sauce.
I'm gonna fill this cup up with hot sauce.
And we're gonna put soy sauce in this cup.
And we're gonna put barbecue sauce in this one.
And now we're gonna add the Orbeez, but we're using clear Orbeez to see if these change the color.
Some Orbeez for you.
Some Orbeez for the hot sauce. Oh, that was a lot of Orbeez.
Now some Orbeez for the barbecue sauce. Now we just have to mix the Orbeez all up. My prediction is that the soy sauce definitely makes them grow, but I don't know about these two. We're just gonna have to wait and see.
It's time to check on the sauces.
Looks like they're not growing at all in the soy sauce. You can barely see them.
It looks like the Orbeez clumped up in the hot sauce, but this stuff smells so bad, I can't stay near it.
We can't really tell yet, but I'll check up on them in the morning and we'll see what happens.
It's the next day, let's see what happened.
It looks like something actually happened.
I can't really tell the others, but the hot sauce ones definitely grew a little bit bigger.
Yeah, I think the hot sauce ones are still bigger, but these ones kind of grew.
And the barbecue sauce ones seem to have not done anything.
What should I test out Orbeez in next? This stuff smells.